Are you interested in earning your AWS Certified Developer Associate certification? Well, in this video, I'm going to teach you a little bit about what this certification is all about, why it's really useful to earn this certification, and how you can go about preparing so that you can take this exam and earn what is a very valuable certification in the IT industry. So the AWS Certified Developer Associate is designed for developers working with AWS technologies, and it's one of three associate level certifications. Now, I really highly recommend that students actually take all three associate certifications. And the reason being is there's a lot of overlap between them. So for example, my typical recommendation is to start with a Solutions Architect Associate. After you've done that, you'll have 60 or 70% of the knowledge for the Developer Associate and the SysOps Associate. So it's a smaller amount of study time to then go and get those other two. And that puts you in a really good position for when you're looking for roles in this industry, and also just with your knowledge that you'll gain through doing these certifications. Now, as I say, I recommend doing that path, but if you're a developer working with AWS technologies, you might say, well, I just want to go straight into the Developer Associate, and that's fine. If you have a background in IT, going straight into the Developer Associate is not a problem at all. The Developer Associate is one of the most popular certifications from AWS, but fewer people have it compared to some of the others like the Solutions Architect Associate or the Cloud Practitioner. And that means it's even more valuable in the industry. So if you're looking to work in a developer or a DevOps role in IT, working with AWS technology, then this is going to really give you that extra advantage. So how hard is the Developer Associate exam? Well, I personally believe it's the easiest of the associate level certifications, and many of my students report the same. The Solutions Architect Associate and the SysOps Associate are both slightly harder. But don't let that fool you, there are some tricky questions, and the subject matter is very broad, and you need a good depth of knowledge. So making sure you're well prepared is essential. So how can you best prepare to make sure you can pass this exam? Well, we have a package of training courses with a video-based course, a practice test course, and an ebook as well. The video-based course walks you through lots of theory and also practical examples working with AWS hands-on in a free-tier account. The good news is you don't need any development skills or programming knowledge to do this course. We'll provide all code samples that are used in the hands-on lessons. The practice test course has 6 sets of practice questions, and we offer different learning modes as well. These practice questions reflect the style and difficulty of the real exam, and they each have explanations for the correct and incorrect answers, as well as reference links to our comprehensive cheat sheets. Finally, we have the ebook, which is an offline copy of our cheat sheets. Lots of facts that you need to know for the exam condensed into a document so that you can use it for that kind of last minute revision and cramming before your exam. Between these different learning modalities, you've got absolutely everything you need to prepare for your exam. So start today, enroll now, and start working towards your Developer Associate certification.